Hello everyone, so welcome to Ram Thalluri YouTube channel. Today our experiment is BCD to Epxt converter. See here, this is a circuit diagram for BCD to Epxt converter. Here, this is a circuit diagram for a BCD to Epxt converter. We are having four inputs, B3, B2, B1, B0, and four outputs, E3, E2, E1, and E0. See here, we are having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 gates. This is R gate, 7432, AND gate, again R gate, XR gate, again XR gate, NOT gate, and again NOT gate. Okay, and here we have to use 4 ICs, that is 7432 for R gate, 7408 for AND gate, 7486 for XR gate, and 740 for NOT gate. Right? So, coming to our lab, this is the trainer kit, and these are ICs. See here. So, I am placing the ICs from R gate, AND gate, XR gate, and NOT gate ICs. 7432, 7408, 7486, and 7404. Okay, see here. Initially, we have to apply the power supply. So, that is plus 5 volts and ground. Right? See here, I am applying the 5 volts to R gate, that is 14th pin, and ground to 7th pin. And also, next, from R gate to AND gate, next AND gate to XR gate, and XR gate to NOT gate. So, I am connecting with the help of wires. Here also, 7th pin, R gate 7th pin to AND gate 7th pin, and AND gate to XR, XR to NOT gate. Right? And next, these are input switches, B3, B2, B1, B0, and so these are outputs E3, E2, E1, and E0. Okay, see here, B3, B2, B1, B0. So these are inputs. B3 connects to R gate 5th pin. Next, B2, two connections. B1, two connections. B0, 1, 2, 3. So, three connections. Okay, see here. First one, B3. I want to connect B3 to 5th pin of R gate. This is B3. B3 to 5th pin of R gate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And next, B2, B1, B0. See here, this is B2. Next, B1, next, B0. B2, B1, B0. So I am connecting here, and see here, B2. From B2 to 2nd pin of AND gate. So now I am connecting B2 to 2nd pin of AND gate. This is AND gate, and this is also 2nd pin. Next, B2 to 2nd pin of XR gate. Again, B2. I am connecting here. B2 to 2nd pin of, this is XR gate.
second pin of XOR gate. Right. Next, coming to B1, here we are having two connections. B1 to OR gate pin 1. B1 to XOR pin 4. B1 to OR gate pin 1. This is B1. B1 to OR gate pin 1. And next, B1 to XOR pin 4. B1 to XOR pin number 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 4th. Next, B0. B0 to OR gate pin 2. B0 to XOR pin 5. B0 to NOT gate 3. First, B0 to OR gate 2. This is B0. B0 to OR gate second 1. Second pin. Next, B0 to XOR fifth pin. B0 to XOR fifth. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. XOR fifth pin. And next, B0 to NOT gate third pin. B0 to NOT gate third pin. 1, 2, 3. And next, OR gate 3 to AND gate 1. OR gate 3 to AND gate 1. Next, OR gate 3 to XOR 1. OR gate 3 to XOR 1. Next, AND gate 3 to OR gate 4. AND 3 to OR 4. AND gate 3 to OR gate 4. Sorry. This is AND gate. AND gate 3 to this is OR gate. OR gate 4. Next to XOR 6 to NOT 1. This is XOR. Pin number 6 to NOT gate 1. XOR 6 to NOT gate 1. Next, that's it. Now I want to connect to outputs. E3 to OR gate pin 6. This is E3. E3 to OR gate pin number 6. Pin number 6. Next, E2 to XOR 3. E2 XR 3.
Next E12 not 2. This is E1 hello. E12 not gate 2. Next E02 not gate 4. This is E02 not gate 4. So these are different types of wires. And next I want to check the truth table. Okay, initially BCD values 0000 4 zeros. So output for access 3 0011. Here I am applying 4 zeros and I get the output 0011. And next 0001 0001 0001 and 0100 0100. So next I want to check 0111. Yeah, see here 0111. The output are 1010. Okay, 0111. The outputs are 1010. That's it. So this is the connections for BCD to XS3 converter.